thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, River.
What is a passion?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. For the moment, just rest.
Oh, that's John.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train. You want me to go? Of course I do, but look at you.
Yeah,
it's always ugly, that.
You're laid out.
Just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Well, Abigail, Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. What's left of me? What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Oof.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of that.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now.
Poor John. It's like every time he's on screen, they're just like, man, he's a dumb bastard.
Just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on. What do you want from me, Jose?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Jose. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have is in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves!
Get some direct action
ready.
Talk right there.
We have a train to rob!
Gonna go rob a train?
Everyone,
I wonder whatever happened to that O'Driscoll we, you know, kidnapped. Did he actually, talk, or... Oh, God, I thought I was the guy on the left in the... I think that's Smith? Well, that's nifty. You can move up in the formation or down in it.
Whoa. Okay, gentlemen. Listen up. All of you, according to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the bridge.
Jesus. Am I gonna have to deal with Micah? Ugh, can I just save myself the effort and put him down?
Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep, crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride.
How did I end up like way back in the formation? Unless I'm just not seeing that, right? Okay, that's about where I was. Just hold down X because I'm really not sure what's like an actual cutscene and when it's gonna throw me back into gameplay. There we go.
Back out, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Who's Lenny?
Keep your eyes sharp. Have those for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Mackin?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back. What I say, we go back. And that's the end of it.
Sounds good, boss.
You'll just have to trust me. And if the Driscolls are right, we'll be stacking railroad bonds on this train. Good money. Once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on.
Jeez, how did I fall this far back in the formation? Sure. Do I just... I guess I'll just dismount. Go... not that way. Oh. Okay. I could have sworn I hit the button to dismount, but... sure.
Yep.
Come on, Bill. Oh, it's got his horse tied up over here. That's good. Let me put mine over here too. There he is.
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
Set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay. Connect the wire and the detonator. Looks like the detonator's already set up over there for me. Okay, I thought I'd have to, like, press a button or something.
Okay, this is good.
All right, that should do it. You head back up to the others.
Can I press it while you're there, Bill? Okay. That's not my horse, come on. Arthur, you're being a fool. Switch to the item wheel. Bandana.
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, Bobby. You all know
except
what
Michael.
To do.
Come on, Bill.
Shit, no, what?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where did you find that? More, who said it was fine?
It's my fault.
You're thick. You know that?
We gotta jump on the train? Okay, cool. That's kind of a big ask. Here. Come on, man. Okay. Come here, Chucky. Oh no, you're Lenny. Who's Charles then? He couldn't make it. Pull what now? Bitters. Oh, I guess I should stop the train first, huh? Yeah, you take him. I don't know how to stealth kill. Oops.
Should we move on?
See another one just chilling back there. He had 43 cents? Yeah, I was gonna say, that might have been your good friend's fault. Hold. Jeez. What? Oh, oh. How did I just fall over?